What is the importance of healthcare during all of this? I know this is a transition time where people go from an employer into retirement, and sometimes that means workplace-sponsored healthcare into Medicare. Talk more about that. How's health insurance in this whole plan?
This is a really important aspect because there are different avenues where you could receive healthcare coverage. Some of that might be funded by yourself. Some might be funded by your current employer. And some might be fully through the Medicare program. All of these things have to be taken into consideration. And there are different decisions that have to be made prior to that, as far as if you're able to fund that yourself or if you have to go out into the healthcare plan through the Affordable Care Act.
So where does Medicare fit with all of this?
This fits in when you reach 65, age 65, you want to be able to understand what your benefits are, what this will cost you, and be able to make the best decision as far as picking the plan that works for you and your family.